In the question, it is given that nitrogen and hydrogen gas react according to this reaction, that is N2 plus 3H2.